Hey, I'm sure Group 717 React back to the video. This is the talk show. I will be singing Through the Fire starting off, but we've been to dive straight into the talk show. But we got a lot to talk about. Also, before we even start, I want to let y'all know that November the 1st, we will be in concert. We will be having a doing a show November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio. The address is 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. Tell everybody that y'all know, tell their family to come on out November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. November the 1st, it's going down. Tell everybody that y'all know to come on out. I've been putting up flyers. I've been telling everybody around the Mobile community. So everybody in the Mobile community, come on out, because this is just for you. I'll be making Rotel and singing. And this will be November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio. Tell everybody that y'all know. Tell their family to come on out November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. This will be November the 1st. Everybody come on out. It's going down. You already know it's going down. So tell their family to come on out November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651. The address, write this down, put this in your calendar. This address is 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. November the 1st. You already know what's going down. The place is Dolphin Street Sounds Studio, Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. This will be November the 1st. Also, I will be selling Rotel Dip either this weekend or next weekend at the flea market on Schillinger's Road. Tell everybody that y'all know to come out and get your Rotel Dip. This is my brand will be selling. This is part of my brand. I'll be selling Rotel Dip either this weekend or next weekend at the flea market on Schillinger's Road. Tell everybody that y'all know to come on out and get you some Rotel Dip. This is in me proceeds to me start my own brand, start my own store, selling my own clothes. And I'm in the process of ordering my own t-shirts and my own jackets and hoodies and stuff like that. So this is what these proceeds are for, because I am doing that. You already know that I've been working and doing that. Like I always tell you, when you start your own brand, the first thing you didn't know, do not quit your day job. Do not, because it takes money. Do not quit your day job. Also, tell everybody that y'all know to come on out November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio. The address is 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. This is for everybody in the Mobile area. This will be November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio. November the 1st. It's 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. Don't walk there. Beat me there. This will be November the 1st. Okay, we're finna dive straight to the song, and then we're finna do the talk. So I didn't spend most of the time talking, so I gotta cut the song. I'm probably cut part of the song off. Cause I spend most of the time talking. Talk show, you get it? I'm just playing. I look like a animal. I look a leopard.
I look in your eyes and I can see we were loved so dangerously. You're not trusting your heart to anyone. You tell me you're gonna play smart. We're through before we start. But I believe we've only just begun. When it's good, there's no saying no. I want you. So I'm ready to go. Through the fire, to the lamb, and to the wall. For a chance to be with you, I gladly risk it all. Through the fire, through whatever come what may. For a chance at loving you, I'll take it all away, right down to the wire, even through the fire.
All right, before we start this talk show, we're going to dive straight into the talk show. But before we start the talk show, I want to let y'all know, because y'all as the people that's watching this part of my brand, I will be getting on the radio station and on the TV station announcing my show. I got my flyer right here. Because my show will be November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. November the 1st is going down, and I will be announcing my show on the radio and on TV. So this is the flyer. And this is the other flyer. So tell everybody that y'all know to come on out November the 1st to Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. It's going down November the 1st. Say that date, November the 1st, Dolphin Street Sound Studio, November the 1st. I'll be doing my first show for my TikTok, my first show, November the 1st, Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. You already know what's going out. It's going down. I'm going to post the flyers tomorrow, too. Also, I'm going to be posting flyers on my page, too. So, to everybody that y'all know to come on out, November the 1st is going down. November the 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio, 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. All right, down straight to the talk show. So, dealing with the election. First, we're going to talk about the election. Now, listen. I'm going to do a scenario like I did last time. If everybody going to the woods and they don't know where they're going, will you follow them? That's the same way. With the election, you want to vote for the person that you know is going to be able to carry us in the right direction. I don't know if you don't know by now, but the way that our world is headed, it ain't going to a good place. So you want somebody in the office of president that's able to lead, that's able to be professional, that's able to hold firm, that's able to apply and what they know and the knowledge, and that we need to get through this time that we're in. We need a good president. I don't know if you don't know, but we are in a recession right now. Times are hard for a lot of people. A lot of people are losing jobs. We probably headed back to the gold rush, and I hope not. Is that what it's called, the gold rush, or what we talked about in class? But I didn't drop the camera. But like I say, you want a president that knows what they are doing. I think, in my opinion, that Kamala Harris is a good choice. But that's my opinion. Like I say, opinion is an opinion. Opinion are like tables. They come and they fall. If you knock the table over, it's going to fall. So that's how opinion is. If you sway it, it's going to fall. And that's why I say you don't want to be stuck on opinions. You want to be stuck on truth, what you know, your truth. And why you voted for the person. You don't want to do it because somebody else tell you to do it. Because when somebody tell you to do it, and you just doing it because somebody tell you to do it, it ain't genuine. You want to do it because you have your reason. Now listen, it may not be the right reason. Because a lot of people say, well, Trump, that's how Trump got in office that last year. But I ain't speaking on that because, like I say, I don't get into that. I ain't even good at politics. I don't even get into politics. But what I'm saying is the way that our economy had went and the way that the world was going when Trump had gotten in the office was based off of people that were just going based off of their wants. You don't want to go based off your wants. You want to go based off of your needs. We need a good president in a time like this. We need a good president. So you want to go based off of your needs, not off of your wants. Your wants are not always the good thing because you want to go off of what we need. We need a good president in a time like this. You don't want, you're trying to say that you want a president that you want. But your wants are not always good compared to what you need. A necessity is important. It's what you need. It's your priority. Your job, what's holding you together, what's paying your rent and all of that. The president in control of all the logistics of that, if you did not know that the White House is in charge of all of those things. So that's why it's important that you want to know if you're president. This thing would end with making y'all laugh. Always wash your hands because I'm running out of time. Wash your hands. Do not come up the bathroom and wash your hands. And I will say, yes, I have done it before. I have went outside the bathroom, did not wash my hands. And I'm not afraid to say it. So, you know, if y'all not by yourself. All the people that say y'all used to not wash your hands, I used to not wash my hands either. And I ain't afraid to say it. But this all the time that I have. I'm running out. Make sure I'm also in the process of ordering my merchandise. So I'm just letting y'all putting that out there. So, that's what the Rotel Dip is for. I'll be selling Rotel Dip either this week or next weekend. I'll be selling Rotel Dip at the flea market to the whole community. So that's for the whole Mobile area. And also getting my show out there. I'll be passing out flyers for my show coming up November 1st. You already know what's going down. November 1st at Dolphin Street Sound Studio. The address is 651 Dolphin Street, Mobile, Alabama. You already know what's going down.